And the Washington County Sheriff's Office is looking for your help to crack a case from April of 2012. You're looking at surveillance video from the American Legion building. It's on Abeel Avenue in Greenwich. Police say the suspect stole alcohol and cash. Anyone with information is asked to contact police there.